Hi guys, it's a quick video to show you the difference between an SSD drive and a hard drive. I'm doing this test on this Dell Latitude E5530. It's got i5 processor and currently I'm using Western Digital 300GB hard drive. It's 5400 RPM and it's got SATA 2 interface on the hard drive. And I'm going to use Samsung Evo 840 SSD drive. So first I'm going to do tests with the hard drive, and after that I'm going to put the SSD drive on the laptop, and then we're going to do another test. So let's start this test. I'm going to use this stopwatch. Just going to show you how much you can log on quicker if you've got an SSD drive than a normal hard drive. I also done some benchmarks, so I'm going to show you at the end of the video, like the comparison between the hard disk and the SSD drive. It's just over 1 minute and still logging on. There you go. It took me around 1 minute and 16 seconds to boot into the Windows. I just put one startup program, so I know like once it's fully boot up. What I'm going to do now, I'm just going to pause the video here. I'm going to put SSD drive, and then I'm going to come back with the another test. I'm going to show you how quickly you can log on to Windows with SSD drive. So keep watching. Thank you.